KTLA 5 News with Micah Ullman and Cher Calvin, weeknights at 6, 10, and 11 p.m.
Drivers got quite an eyeful when a naked woman ran across the road after a police pursuit. Officers in New Mexico chased her after she ran a red light. The wild pursuit saw several close calls. It eventually ended when the woman blew through another red light at an intersection and a car slammed into her. Well, that's when she made a run for it in the buff before officers arrested her. Now, someone threw a tarp on her to cover her up. And when police say she was high, well, they say she was high on heroin and alcohol. And when they asked why she took her clothes off, the woman told officers, "I was hot."